because I'm pretty sure I'm about to fight the Titan here soon. When you do, you gotta hurry up. Remember that part? You gotta rush. Get that other pass thing for her. So I'm gonna get on out of here. Yeah, I forgot a lot about this game. I forgot how much was in these games. I'm pretty sure I gotta like crawl across from here and go over to be able to get into that other place to get the other code. Shotgun ammo. Always useful. Can I carry it? Yes, I can. Because I'm going to be dead anyways here soon. Alright, this is a really simple, simple puzzle. Is there something on the floor right there? Oh, God. I forgot how to beat that puzzle, huh? I ain't poisoned, am I? Okay, I just got a little hurt. Whoops. Always, if you mess up, just exit the room. Now that I remember how to beat that puzzle, we'll try it again. All you gotta do is cover up those holes with these boxes. Home free. You can actually push this one all the way over. Damn it. Come on, Chris. Oh, damn. I should be hurt now. Should be pretty easy because the building should be nothing there. Some red herb. Don't really need it. Alright, try this again. Push this box. I gotta push it back some, because I gotta push this some. Alright, now I can run around. Because right now the box can't be moved because of the stupid thing. Even though in real life all you do is move it yourself. Push it back this way, to where you can push it over some. Run back around the table. I failed this puzzle twice in a row, I can't believe that, and it's so stupid. Push it out some. There you go, so you can get behind it. And you push it all the way up against the computer. Up against the table again. Oh shit. Alright, hopefully I can still do this while I'm resetting the whole damn thing again. Like, if it was me, I'd just, like, slung, done. There we go. So when we move that ladder, it won't matter no more. I mean, who thinks this up? We're gonna put some stuff in a lab that like this. Now I can see like minor booby traps where it's like something that looks important but ain't important. It's like just to, like, catch your eye in a lab. This, oh, is there anything on that table in the corner? Looks important. Bloodstained instruments. At least I don't have to deal with the hunters anymore. I just gotta deal with the reavers for like 30 seconds. Okay, Chris. Why ain't you climbing up there? Am I not all the way pushed over? Oh, damn. You'd be shitting me. Am I hurt now? Yeah. Damn it. You're retarded, Chris. You're so retarded. We ain't gonna bother because we should be able to survive this. This is what, fourth time? Starting to embarrass myself. See, nothing can go over the switch, which sucks. I remember this being so much easier. I don't know why, but I do remember it being like quick, fast, and hurry easy. This seems to be, like, difficult for some damn reason. I don't know why. I remember it just being like, push, done. Some reasons being like push a little bit more, push. Kind of weird. Well, there's definitely no way the gas is getting out this time. It worked that time, oddly enough. For some reason, I still can't go. Oh, there we go. Yes, couldn't get through the gate. Oh, something over here in the corner. Be bullets. I need some bullets. There we go. Yeah. We always use bullets. Just need the third one now, and that's it. And that's what you get from the Reavers.